Hello everyone, Xenozim here. Welcome back to Let's Play Metroid Prime Remastered. Last time I went through a bit of this, not feeling too great, and again I'm still not fully well, but I also want to try and get as much as I can for this because I was having fun. So, this time, it's time to get the last of the Chozo artifacts. We're missing one in the Chozo ruins, one in Magmore Caverns. We're missing two in the Fandorana Drifts, and that's it. Spiderball time. We're meant to bomb jump, but hey. Chozo goes. Thank you. now we can go back and know this place. Chozo Artefacts of the Wild. 4 for 12. Elder, which is in Vendrano, Life Giver. Alright, we also have to go back. I can get it on the way out. Oh, other way around. Thankfully, we don't need to worry about Chozo ghosts pretty much at all after this. Drop down. Four more, with three of them being in Vendrano. Thank you. Shadow Corp. Before we go over, it's not Chapel of the Elders. Is it? No, it's Chozo Ice Temple. We have to go first. Research lab and the research core into the frozen pike, and then we have to get some drama's edge that way. Thank you. Yeah, the game's just gonna continue telling us to do this. Only two more left. All right, let's find them for you. without guide, so no. Dress at times. Beautiful place to look at. God dang, is it just so annoying. Just traverse at times. Thank you. Yeah, I might be able to get in the penultimate boss. No point in hiding it. Because we already know who's the actual final boss. Where the Wave Buster was. Chozo artifact. Life giver. Now you can bug me, ship. This ship probably won't bug me. Given the hoot. Sure, there was one here, but like you said, those who desecrate our holy ruins will feel our will face our wrath or something. So, actually, you know what? Before, might as well just go places don't have anything. Okay, so they don't. There's definitely one that says something about desecrating the ruins. And it's fitting, considering. There's someone who has a big hatred of us, not and us to them. The way to the impact barrier is open? Thank you. There we go. Let's wait for this. Oh, my God. download. I don't think we'll see Ridley again. There's no more games of Ridley in them. But... it's time to enter the Impact Crater. And next time... well... I like to show the 100% ending, so... next time, we'll be switching files. Facing. Well... the thing named after the game. This is Ino Nozuma, signing out.